useful test.
It must make you proud to see all that Father has done.
Well, everybody, welcome back. It's time to do the bullshit.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto: mankind, redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
However closely they may approximate human behavior, they are still our creations. When you see what I have to show you, I think you'll agree that we know what is best for our synths. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best for everyone. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
All right, then. Let's go meet up with the courser. Oh, I gotta teleport out of here. Where could you be? Did it not? Yeah, meet up with the courser. Aha. Over here. Holy fucking shit. It's way the fuck over there, mate. God, it looks so bad being all the way back here to this low level. But we're doing this to see what the endings are like. All right, let's get a move on then, shall we? We've never been over here yet. Oh good, I get to do this bullshit. A little scared to look off that way. I don't know if anyone can tell. Oh, there's the Pridwind there. I love seeing that thing silhouetted in the distance. Some bullshit over there with a whole bunch of super mutants charging across that bridge. And now, something I love there is that when the explosion went off, you didn't hear the explosion. That's awesome. It had to take a second to travel over here. That's cool that I'm not going the right direction. Oh shit, son. Okay, let's get up on this car. I just discovered a location that I didn't want to do. I didn't want to discover any of these bullshit locations, and I didn't read it. I didn't want to discover any locations until I was moving on here. Now, if it's possible, since I've got my plasma rifle back, let's use something else for now. And I don't know, is there still baddies over here? Now, there's like, since this isn't my main save, there's no point in really looting or doing any bullshit. Oh shit. Man, this game is beautiful. Another one. Excuse me? What? I just killed the guy that, like, knocked all of you guys out. Oh shit, son! Well, I'm out of this bullshit. I wasn't expecting there to be bull asses here. Let's flip to the railway rifle here temporarily. Fuck off, please. I never liked you. I said fuck off. Now we got assaultrons? Man, this place is not easy. Or safe, I mean. Well, here comes an asshole in a fucking vertibird. On his way over to help me out, hopefully. Shut the hell up. I don't even know what was shooting at me. It sounded like a robot. Oh, something exploded over there. Oh, this is... I didn't want this. Help me! Oh, what was that? Help me, please. Kill them. Do it for me. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm almost here. Oh, that wasn't creepy at all. Excuse me. You.
I was hoping for a challenge. Guess I'll keep hoping.
Can't talk to him. Oh god, look at this. Oh, this is cool how they're even rocking still. What the hell is... Why does everything turn red? You gonna allow me to talk to you now? What the hell, man? What does it tell me to do? Does it tell me to talk to him? Yeah, it says meet up with him while I'm here. Dumbass. Is it because there's war going on? I'm going to make this as painful as possible. That's wonderful. It's because there's bullshit going on, isn't it? What? I don't know if I want to attack or not. Technically. Yeah, especially not with that guy there. Son of a bitch. Everything's fucking up again. What the hell? Oh, he's in the way there. Hey, Mr. Vertibird. Mr. Vertipoop. Oh, he's... No, where's he going? Hey! God damn it. Why is everything fucking up?
You're dead.
Yeah, see, I can't talk to him either. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Rock, will you? I've got things to do.
Back up!
Long live. Oops. Long live the brother.
We're not alone.
Oh, fuck! Yeah, screw off, please. Can... Oh, you've got to be... Do you need some help? Can I stimpack you or some bullshit? Can I talk to you? What the hell is this bullshit? Oh, okay. Are you actually... You've got to be kidding me. It's literally because of that fucking vertebrate. Yeah, so am I, because bullshit ain't working. Did this thing just make a train noise? It does, what the fuck? Oh god, this is really starting to piss me off and we haven't even started! I don't know, how slow do these things move? Okay, apparently I've got to give it a lot of lead. Somebody please shoot it down. Oh my fucking god, I'm going to piss on myself. Yes, you swim in the water down there and break the fucking thing even more. Where do I go? Up here? I'll go up here for this bullshit. What the hell? Well, it's destroyed now, apparently. I think somebody with a mini nuke launcher may have taken it down. Well, thank you for that. Now maybe I can talk to Bullfuck over here. Excuse me.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, ma'am.
Wow, you're boring right behind you, man. It's because he's a robot. Reclaim the rogue synth. Okay, let's get on with this. Oh, man. Right behind you, ma'am. Right behind me in the water? Squeeze me. Oh, that must be the main flotilla. Again, I'm just coming through here to ignite the bowl. Do not fall in, please. Do not fall in. I just realized how fucking deep this water must be, and I am in fucking power armor. Fuck this game. This game is fucking bullshit. Fuck it. Pieces of fucks. What the... Yeah, exactly. What the hell was that? I didn't hear bullfuck. That's what I say.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
That is nothing.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Shit.
What the fuck was that? Disappeared, huh?
Well, that worked. You're dead. Uh-huh. Son of a bitch. Don't do this. Don't do this bullshit. There we go. Alright, where's this bloody ass synth? ass. What? The captain's cap. Oh, never mind. I read that wrong. I thought it said, like, the
Hold
captain's
up a moment,
captain.
Ma'am. There's something important I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B592 initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma 71 Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, ma'am. Ready when you are.
At least you're here with me now instead of swimming around like a dumbass.
Perfect.
Don't think I really even want it. Well, it doesn't matter anyways, does it? I just realized it doesn't even matter. That's why I'm not searching the place, because I'm going to do that on my own time in the... Well, not on my own time, I'm still going to do it on video, but I'll do it in the next... when I go back to my other thing. Oh. When I go back to my main save, I mean. Just doing this to see what the things are. And the achievements.
Well done.
Judging by your gear, I'm going to guess you two are agents
just like me.
So, made it to the top. Is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs?
Taking you home, use recall code.
B592 initialize factory reset. Authorization Gamma 71 Epsilon.
Boss? You okay? Gabriel, can you hear me? Shit, they did something to him! Take them out!
Better make your...
Eat this!
Don't forget to check your ammo now. Nice work, man. I'll take the synth back. This is X688. Ready to relay with reclaimed synth B592.
Holy shit, I love that though, the teleporting. Alright, it's time for me to do my own teleportations. Can our hero stop Dr. Brainwash and his army of... The hell does that say? I couldn't even see what that says.
I hear we're about to get a new food supplement.
Awesome! Wow! I don't know what that means, but we're about to get a new food supplement.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. I'm just glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed. But enough about that. The task is done. And you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Visit your quarters. All right, I will visit my quarters. To see what exactly... Oh! What kind of shit they've got for me. Gotta go
Sir,
up this...
we've had another situation. A code red.
What? This is the third time in 2 weeks. This is unacceptable. How could this happen?
We think there was a system glitch. We're looking into it.
Damn it. You're all useless. I'll figure out. In the meantime, tell the others to be on high alert. I want more patrols and more rounds.
I wanna know what that means.
If you see anything even remotely suspicious, record it immediately. This absolutely cannot happen again.
Are you my...
Yes, sir.
Like any machine, a synth can malfunction. Just wish it didn't happen so often.
Okay. This must be my quarters here. No? No, that's an owned. It must be up further? Obviously these are, yeah, it must be up further. These are the quarters where you can go and sleep. Aha! Another air vent.
Your quarters are just inside, man.
Thank you. Did I...
What is it? When you're finished here, ma'am, Father wants to see you.
Okay. Got a clean room suit. My bed, which comes out of the wall. He said there's equipment here. My ass. Oh. Wait. Fusion cell, stim pack. Toilet paper in there. I don't see this stock of weaponry and bullshit that he was talking about. I think he lied to me, this asshole. Gonna have to put him down, put him out of his misery. Wait. Why did I do that? Wait, where am I supposed to... Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm supposed to go back up and talk to Father. The Battle of Bunker Kill. And we got mass fusion. The Battle of Bunker Hill, speak to Father. Okay, I'd love to speak to Father. Where is Father? He is up here. Excuse me.
Sean?
Hello, Mother.
Hello, Mother.
Tell me, what would you do when someone has stolen from you?
That's a loaded question. What's been stolen from you?
Institute property is not often taken from us. We cannot react lightly when it happens. The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute. Synths that had gone missing in recent months. They no doubt mean to free these synths. In their delusion that synths are somehow sentient beings. You've been in contact with the Railroad, so you're aware of their misguided beliefs.
They mean well. They're only doing what they think is right.
You dealt with Libertalia. That's the result of their selfish, short-sighted plan. Usually they are a minor nuisance, but lately they have become more emboldened.
Are you trying to tell me?
I'm afraid we've reached the point where a response is necessary.
Oh, here we go.
We have learned the current location of these synths and need to reacquire them before the Railroad can hide them.
Sounds pretty simple.
Hopefully, yes. But it's important that we act on this soon, before the Railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
Hey, I'll act quickly. You can count on me.
You'll have a contact waiting for you just outside Bunker Hill. Good luck.
Does Father change depending on what you chose from optional inform the Brotherhood? Why would I want to do that? He said we wouldn't want them finding out. No, I don't want to inform the Brotherhood. I am now against the Brotherhood of the Steel. Alright, so we need to go to Bunker Pill, which is over here. I'm gonna teleport right into it. Because, you know, why not? Boy, those things look really freaky. Whoa, what the hell? I'm not even tired. Maybe that's what they... well... Probably not.
I'm half tempted to join the railroad with all this shit.
With all this shit.
I don't know. People gotta do something, Dad.
When did you start to care about sense?
It's not that. The railroad is the only one standing up to the Institute. So Gary's wife, Kidman, that settlement Lucas Miller was talking about, wiped out.
Because it's just listening in. Alright, where is this ass cheek? Stop beeping to let me know my fusion core is getting low. Because I know my fusion core is getting low. Excuse me, hello?
I've been waiting for you.
Oh, you have.
Sorry to have held you up.
Try and keep up from here out. Our targets are inside, four synths under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The situation appears to have escalated. A covert approach is likely impossible. We move in, secure the synths, and I relay out with them back to the Institute.
I hear a thing.
The mission's parameters just changed. We're going shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay. Alright, let's... Railroads? Oh shit. Well, he did. Oh god, why the Brotherhood here? I thought we didn't speak with these... Targeting bullshits are bullfuck. Sheet. Okay, I know that there's an Oh god, I thought I was getting stuck. I know there's an entrance over... Where the hell is this place? Okay, let's go this way. Bunker Hill is ours! Bunker Hill is ours. Look at this! There's a battle going on all sides. This is fucking awesome. Holy shit. You don't have to shoot at me. I love you all. Ow, don't do this to me. What kind of fucking gun do you got? Where the hell did you even go? There you go. What is that gun? Boy, you are hard to kill. I need to see this gun you've got. And now I don't have it, though. That's just it. I don't have it anymore. Because this is not my main save. No? Where the hell is it? Oh. What the hell? I didn't know this bullshit was in the game. Hold mouse 1 to charge? Oh shit, I see. I missed. You're dead. Man, I hope we find one of these later. In my main save. Alright, assholes. Don't want to hit that guy. I know he's not technically on my team, but he's not... He doesn't have, any problems with me. Oh, the poor Brahmin. Where the hell am I going here? I'm supposed to go in a door. Boy, I love this gun. Oh, shit. Yeah, see, there's join the railroad bullshit, but I'm not gonna get any of this because I can get this later in my other save. Nah, nothing's out here. You asshole. Yeah, it went right in. Man, I love this gun. This gun is amazing. Why have we never found this bullshit before?
Not like this. No.
Come on, baby. Oh, shit. I just realized... No! Oh, I hit the zero. Why did it do that? I just realized I was very low on health. Okay, this isn't so bad. Yeah, I see I'm down there right now even. Damn, I wish I would have known that. Alright, let's try this again. What the hell? Suddenly the turret wants my ass. Fuck off. Incendiary bullshit. Missed. He moved. I missed. What the hell? There we go. I thought that said Paladin Dance for a moment. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Did I hit him with that grenade? Oh, come on. Why do I always miss this guy? There we go.
For Elder Maxim.
No, not for Elder Maxim. Oh, shit. Look at who picked up the gun thing. Wow. Alright. Oh, no, you don't. Man, this gun, like, does no damage. Oh, it's because she's a legendary. I was about to say it does no damage unless it's charged. At least you can still loot the... So that's what the electronic charge packs are for! Okay. I really hope we can find one of these in our main save, because this is awesome. Oh, shit. I broke the game. No, I literally broke the game. I seriously did. I broke the game. I can't do anything! Oh, son of a bitch. Can I get out of my suit of armor? No, I can't. I cannot get out of my suit of armor. I can charge it up. It won't shoot. I can't aim in or down sights. I can't go into third person mode. I can't even bring up my Pip-Boy. Bullfuck. What the hell happened, man? I'm spamming all of my goddamn keys. No. Did that fix it? No. Wait. Let me just... Oops. I'm so sorry. There we go. That fixed it. I'm very sorry. I did not mean to do that, but it was in the name of science. And fixing my bullshit. I'm gonna start picking up these electronic charge shits. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Leave me alone. So now I'm working alongside the synths.
Combat initiated.
What the hell, man? Oh shit.
Life signs detected.
Not bad. Man, he gives you a lot of XP. 79. Wow, that's actually really good. Compared to a lot of the other bullshit I've been going up against. Does it use one charge pack? Yeah, it only uses one shot. Wow, okay. Oh, these are the synths.
I've been looking for
you. Here they are.
No, I've got money. It's yours if you let me go.
Reset code.
F633. Initiate reset. Authorization code Delta 62 Arcus. All right, synth.
Please.
C322, initiate reset. Authorization code Gamma 49 Typhoon. No sudden moves.
Please, no.
Y915, initiate reset. Authorization code Beta 77 Tempest. You there. Synth.
Come on, please. Just don't.
B257, initiate reset. Authorization code Theta 93 Stratus.
That's all of them. Objective complete. Return to the town. Make sure all hostiles have been eliminated. I will relay the synths back to the Institute. Report to Father upon your return, and good work.
Oh, that's awesome. That's why I came back. Because I wanted to see that. Alright, so it wants me to go to Bull Ass, which is... It wants me to go to the CIT Ruins, which is interesting. What's he... What? Oh. Is there a way out from here? No. It's not much of a trek back anyways. Might as well just go for it. Are my other synth buddies still out here, or did they teleport back too?